Hey guys, and welcome to the channel Skating Creative. Today we are doing a shoot on the Seacliff Bridge here in Australia, just on the east coast. We have hiked out a small way up to this top location to get a view down to the bridge, and we're just waiting for sunset and the car lights to come on so we can get some long exposure shots. Sun's gonna set in maybe an hour, so at the moment I'm just taking some preliminary shots to set up my composition and to see which shot I like the best. I'm using f5.6 at 300 shutter speed and ISO 100. I try and keep my ISO 100 at almost all times just to make sure that I have minimal noise as possible. So this is one of the shots I've taken recently. Also did some handheld shots over the bridge to try and get a bit more detail of the bridge while we have all this light for us. So if you want, you can check them out now. Spoken to you. What we're doing now is we're catching the light trails of the cars as they go past on the Seacliff Bridge. So in doing this I have 6 second shutter speed at the moment, hopefully getting a little longer the darker it gets, and I am on an f-stop of 22 just to let in as little light as possible to really extend out that shutter speed, and I'm just doing a 2 second delay so I don't shake my camera when I hit the shutter, and I'm doing 3 photos at an interval of 0.5 seconds so I can get the different light trails, and hopefully if I can in post, because it's all done on a tripod, I can merge them together to make a really strong magical context of all the light trails, because there's not a lot of cars here, but also I might just get that good individual shot. Joining our video today. I hope you enjoyed some of the shots which we took today and learned a little bit of something about taking light streaks on traffic. Here is my favourite shot of today. Please, if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel, and also check out all my social media feeds for a constant update on what I'm doing. Catch you later.